I was in Richmond when I heard about the disaster in Dominica. We were particularly concerned about the Dominicans and very worried about Jackie King, who had gone up there on WPP business and got caught up in the hurricane. I spoke to Mrs. Rickman, who is the Chief Executive Officer of the World Pediatric Project. And in the meeting with Dr. Brian Clare, they decided that they would give $10,000 for relief from the World Pediatric Project. Myself and Dr. Clare at the time decided that we'd match whatever funds they gave. So in fact, although this check is for $10,000, we got another $1,000 from the staff. And between myself and Dr. Clare, we raised probably another $35,000. So we got a total probably about $67,000, which we've raised. We were in touch with the people in Dominica, and they suggested that we send galvanized for that. So we've bought galvanized to the tune of $67,000, which is going to go off to Dominica this week. I'd like to personally thank WPP, my good friend Brian Clare, International Business Services and Caribbean Reference Lab. So together we raise the balance. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of those people who contribute so much over the years to WPP in St. Vincent. As you know, we very much into Dominica and in helping the children throughout the Eastern Caribbean. And just to say that Dominica is in severe trouble, that whatever we do is but a drop in the bucket. They need a lot of help, and I'd like to appeal to all Vincentians to see how much more they can do to help Dominica.